Carl, I could see you getting into that, mate. Well done. Eric, well done. St. Lucia, try harder.
Better late than never. How are we all doing out there? Everybody all right? Everybody all right? Anybody need a drink? I got a tab at the bar, just telling me it's on me. I'm a Jamaican, I'm good for it. Oh, I just want to sing. Times like this, you know, when you're a professional like me, you know, keyboardist, drummer, I just want to, you know, what you got? You got anything? Got anything? I don't even know. Just play something. Bar's big.
You're going to make an idiot of yourself. This is Brandy singing. Anytime you're ready, Robin.
I woke up this morning. I'm feeling kind of sad. I come to Elephant and Castle. I'm feeling kind of happy. I woke up sad. I'm feeling happy.
Okay.
Sorry.
When music hits you, you feel no pain.
Look at teeth in South London, boy. Move. Ladies and gentlemen, this next artist we're going to bring on the stage for you now, I bought one of his tracks for £1 in a record shop. And it might be, I don't know. I know we've got some fantastic artists coming on later on. But it might be one of them, might be the best track ever by a British artist. I love Unbreakable. I love it. I think it's a wicked track. Ladies and gentlemen, him 50, but him look 30, like me and Robbie G. Oh, shut up, you bastards. Ladies and gentlemen, please, welcome onto the stage here at the Coronet. But by better late than never. The one and the only, 8 years backing Grace Jones, earning some money. The one and the only, Donnie!
How you feeling?
I can't hear. How you feeling? Right. Yeah. Turn me up in there.
Yeah. We got the love deep inside our hearts today.
It feels so nice, I gotta sing it twice, yeah.
Deep inside our hearts today.
Yeah. Thank you.
That's the one new album, Little Star, out Monday. Make sure you go get it, man. Support UK Soul, right? You wanna hear some more? You sure? Yeah, he's sounding, just looking at me like. All right, here we go. I'm going over here. I want to play this jam real quick. Will it, stretch it. So, yeah, that was one of my favorite Bob Marley. Dennis Brown tracks, actually. But Marley's what I'm about to do. Yeah. When this all, you know, sometimes you have some technical hitches we have to. So can you turn down the keys in here a little bit in my fallback and bring up my vocals?
Yeah.
Tube out. I've got a tube and I want to use it on this song.
Hey. 4-2.
Rick Clark in the building. Make some noise for Rick, man. UK sound legend, man. Don't sleep, don't sleep. Right now we got this song called Spiritual that's out at the moment. Who's early? Yeah, me, Rick, Noel. Junior, Carl, it's crazy, man. Paul Johnson, Omar, nuts.
Thank you.
to keep my. Yep, I'm waiting on you. Say, I made my. Yes, I did. I want to sing with you again. Go again. And I made my. Yeah. Sing it to me. Yeah, they can't remember that bit. That's a little bit in the middle. Okay. So I made my mind. So this one, I still loved this tune when I was a youth. Leroy Hudson, man. I was a little rear groove head. I was a soulhead. He had raggas and soulheads. I was a soulhead. So I had the pleat down the jeans and the frame. Yeah, so let's go. When you're ready,
we'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Donnie! Oh, absolutely, astoundingly amazing.